The sea. The natural force of water. The water. A healing source. The water. An archetype of construction and destruction. We are made up of 75% water and only one energetic center makes it flow. Makes it run, cleans it. Makes it evolve. An energetic center that awakens as we evolve, flows, synchronizes. Offers peace and universal love. Deep water. Water from the river. From the sea. Running water. This is the energy of the thymus. Listen to the sea. Use this natural mantra to enter into an alpha state. The thymus. Evolution. Awaken your thymus gland. The most important gland in the immune system. Each time the thymus turns, it generates more and more lymphocytes. For the thymus, everything is a mastery. All illness is a mastery. All of life's tests are masteries. Be in continuous evolution. Evolve. Let it flow. Let it circulate. Circulate through your veins, your ganglia, your cells. Let it circulate through your veins, through your atoms. We are water. It's a natural resource that is ours, inside ourselves. Don't control it. It is sensitive. It takes in all intentions. For this reason, don't think about protection. Don't think on the defense. Don't think about illness. Think only about the evolutionary healing of the thymus gland. When you think about healing, you enter into a new era. It's the evolutionary era of the thymus, the healing, compassionate water. The thymus is a very ancient chakra, but not used. A Greek doctor named Galileo discovered it and said it was the breath of the soul. It was the plexus of compassion, the center of inspiration, the router of emotional liberty. And follow the water. Follow the sea within you. Produce dynamism, guiding all missions. Everything you see with your pineal gland, the thymus brings into your body. Healer, teacher, transformer of any molecule with just one good intention. The thymus, chakra of infinite possibilities. The water the sea takes what it needs without effort. It carries away what it needs. Watch it. Listen to it. This is how nature works. This is the nature of water. And to enter into this new evolutionary age, it's the first thing you have to learn. Flow. Evolve. Let it go. Let your thoughts flow. Your words. Let your actions flow. Your habits. Let your character flow. Let destiny flow. Walk through all conflicts, pains, and then let them pass. Everything dynamic. Fluid. Evolutionary. Everything is a mastery. A test for the thymus. Never static, always dynamic. Don't stop spinning. Don't stop. incorporating water in all the parts of your body. Flow. Evolve. Water. See. Listen to it. Let it take you. And enter into this era, this evolutionary era. In this era, you discover the thymus. Compassion and universal love, the truest peace.